AstraZeneca is a large multinational pharmaceutical company. We have presence in 110 countries.
We employ approximately 60,000 people. Link deployment is currently around 25,000 users using presence, voice, and video.
The pharmaceutical industry is changing. The creation and the delivery of medicines no longer begins and ends solely within the walls of AstraZeneca.
It took around 10 years to develop a drug within AstraZeneca and within the pharmaceutical industry. If we can take 10% of time out of developing a drug, yeah, that's a whole year.
What we're able to do with Link is allow our scientists, allow our corporate folks to very quickly ping somebody and say, can you jump in on a call really quickly? Add in a couple of other folks, maybe from outside of AstraZeneca. We all are on a call within 5 minutes of the thought having popped into my head. And then all of a sudden, you know, things are resolved 10 minutes later. Link with Federation allows us to reach into other organizations as if they were part of AstraZeneca.
Once we federate with a partner in another company, Link allows us to communicate with the people in that organization as if they were right inside the walls of AstraZeneca.
And they just appear there within your contact list. And also what we can do, because there are constraints as well in terms of security, we can go down to a fairly finite level and say only this business group can talk to a certain business group and a different business partner.
It allows us to swiftly and simply communicate with those partners. It really helps us to build our relationships.
We've cut the time it takes to set meetings and make decisions with our third parties from days to minutes. Sales training has been cut by 75%.
We've been able to eliminate all that travel and cost and actually be able to speed up their time to get on market.
Reducing time to communicate on global teams is a massive impact for AstraZeneca.
In the pharma business, reducing that cycle time from development to commercialization of a drug is absolutely critical to maximize the benefits to patients and maximize the return to the business.
We found three very different types of cost savings within the Link project. Our first tier of cost savings is focused on IS cost savings. So where they spend X amount of millions on voice calls or mobile calls, we can transfer those calls away to Link and we can take 80% of cost out of those calls. The second layer of cost savings are reducing the amount of buildings that we have, reducing the amount of travel. And then the third tier is the ability to communicate very, very quickly, reducing cycle times. It's hard to put a number on, but those cost savings are absolutely there.
Link is an example of how a relatively straightforward deployment can have such a big impact on business productivity.